Yo, what's up? I am here with another video on Noob to Pro in Anime Fighter Simulator. So I'm gonna pick Pekka, and there's a new update 41. Go check out a video play. I am actually just going to start from here. I'm just gonna start from the first world. I'm not going to the summer island because I'm gonna make an actual thing where they didn't, when they didn't have it. So it's fair. So that's what I'm gonna do. So hopefully you like the video. And I'm really just gonna destroy enemies and let you listen to the music for a little bit. I decided to do it now, and I know I haven't done one in a while, but I did because it's 5x7. I think I can destroy this thing quite easily. I think so. Alright, I have enough yen for the next world already somehow. These are 5x yen. So I'm in the second world. I'm gonna destroy that, and I'm gonna actually summon a bit from this. Go to auto sell as this is. I need a lucky. Alright, now I'm gonna put best team so I can destroy it way faster. Okay, hold up, those won't go on my team. Oh. I think we do the same amount. Well, I'm gonna spin, see what I get. I'm gonna use that again, boost actually. I already got enough for Crazy Town, so let's buy the that world. I only want to summon one for me. I don't know if this comment's gonna help, but let's check. Yep, that definitely helped. Guys, I may stop at just one or two more worlds, I'm not sure. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna actually go to one of these normal bosses. Or just normal enemies and get just get enough yen to catch a bait. Alright, now that I got some new better fighters. I should be able to destroy it a lot easier. Guys, I wonder how they made this guy that my cursor's on, his super. I wonder how they make it so good. Like, watch. They're literally taking his body apart and putting it back. That is so sick. Alright, I got enough for a Fruits Island now. One of my favorite worlds since it's One Piece. So guys, let me know in the comments how you like this video, and also what is your favorite world in anime fighters. Ooh, 430 skull. Just 480 damage. Well, that was easy. 1 point. Alright. Hold up. Oh, this guy's Luffy? Nah, that guy don't. Nah, he don't look like Luffy at all. Oh yeah, also guys, use the new code right here that I'm gonna put in for you for free. It's a free code, gets you a free time boost, help you with time. Alright, looks like I have not gotten new. Wait, what the heck? Glitching. I do not have enough for. Oh, get disconnected. Alright, just wait for me to reconnect. I may have to end the video here, I'm not sure. Here, I'm just gonna rejoin the server. Okay, I'm sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to end the video there because it's not letting me rejoin Anime Fighters for some reason. But I can try one last time for you guys. And if it does let me in, then I'm going to get one last world and end the video. So I'm gonna have to end the video there, and I'll figure that out. And in about 5 days or a week from now, I'm gonna do another Noob to Pro on that. So stay tuned, and I'll see you in